We figured it out this far. We can figure out the rest. Oh. Well, what do you say? Let's get it from the horse's mouth. Invite him over.
I can't.
You have to.
No. The sight of him makes my skin crawl.
Listen, just get him over here and I'll do the talking. Think about Jagger.
I can't. I can't stand to be in the same room with him. I'm sorry.
Fine, I'll do it myself.
I'm sorry, Brenda. Good luck. Ruby, I need to leave because I need to go to the hospital. They're having a party on the ward.
Get out while again and good. I don't blame you.
Thank you.
I'll see you later.
Bye.
Black, no sugar, right?
Good memory, Brenda.
Well, I make a special effort, Sonny, with some people.
Oh, yeah? Why's that?
You're interesting.
Your friend doesn't seem to think so. She left here like I had the plague. But you're here making nice. Why's that?
Who says we're friends?
You two had your heads together like a couple of Siamese twins.
I was just being friendly.
So how's your new digs? Last time I saw you, you're moving out of here.
Right. They're really good, actually. Thanks for asking. How's yours?
Not so great.
I'm sorry about what happened at your club.
What's going on here, Brenda?
Nothing.
Aren't you worried about what Ruby might think?
Well, you're not worried about coming in here, so why should I be worried about sitting next to you?
I'm not up too many Christmas lists this year, that's all.
Yeah, well, I'm not getting many Christmas cards myself, so I guess we have a lot in common, right?
Right.
Look, Sonny, I guess you're too smart for me. I did have something I wanted to ask you about.
Oh, yeah? Why me?
Well, because you know everything about everyone in Port Charles, right?
That would be nice.
I mean, everybody that counts.
Who are you interested in?
That guy that got wasted. Ray Conway.
He was a jerk.
I thought he worked for you.
Now, where'd you hear that?
I don't know.
Huh? No, as a matter of fact, he had a permanent invitation to stay out of the Paradise Lounge.
See, now I thought that you would have been ticked off over him being killed, but I guess that, I guess you couldn't care less.
Couldn't care less.
Maybe you're even happy about it.
Where are you heading with this little rap here? It's interesting, but I got an appointment soon. See, I got to be somewhere.
No, wait, listen. It's just that, you know, the police only have one suspect for this. It's your friend. And mine. Jagger Cates.
Doesn't surprise me. He's a troublemaker. He'll be in trouble till his dying day.
Yeah, maybe. Maybe not.
You know something I don't?
I know that Jagger didn't kill him.
And how do you know that?
Because I really know Jagger.
And who do you think did it? Not that I care. Oh, I see what you're getting at, you little devil. You think it was me that whacked him.
Did you? Or maybe you set him up for it?
You got a lot of starch coming over here and putting the screws to me. I don't know if I should smack you. Or give you a medal.
Why don't you just tell me the truth?
Who are you? Mrs. Brenda Star, little girl reporter?
Look, Sonny, you haven't answered my question yet. Did you set Jagger up?
Sorry, sweetheart. Old Ray bought the farm without any of my help.
What about a setup?
That's not a half bad idea. I wish I would have thought of it.
Ah, so you hate Jagger that much, huh?
Isn't that one of the many things you and I have in common? Which makes me wonder why you're so interested in getting him cleared. Didn't he dump you for Karen?
You don't know what you're talking about.
Hey, maybe you're the one who set him up. Makes as much sense as me.
I would never do that.
Then what's the deal here? You're just hoping he's going to come running back to you out of sheer gratitude?
Listen, Jagger's not with Karen, and he's not with me either, okay?
Boy, that Jagger, he just leaves a trail of broken hearts.
He's not a bad guy. Listen, just because I know when to cut my losses as far as our personal relationship goes, and I don't believe in banging my head against the wall over a lost cause, doesn't mean I don't still care about the guy. And I won't see him go to jail for something he didn't do, Sonny.
I admire your loyalty, but I think you're wasting your time on the wrong person.
What about you? I mean, are you wasting your time on the wrong person?
You mean Karen? No way I'm carrying a torch for that one. I got bigger fish to fry.
Glad to hear it.
So what is poor Charles' society going to think? You sitting here in a private conversation with me.
You mean, what's going to happen to my reputation? I couldn't care less. I don't believe in reputations, do you? I mean, forget the gossip. I believe in finding out about someone for myself.
Wow. It's a good policy. But I gotta go. We'll continue this at a later date, this finding out about the real person.
Okay.
Thank you.